What's up, everybody? I'm Nar, and I hope all of you are having a wonderful day today. As you can see from what's in front of me, I'm going to be opening up some more ghosts from the past. I'm trying to see if I can get another ghost rare from the first set of boxes that I purchased. For those of you new to my channel, I upload videos 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 12 p.m. Pacific time. Also, if you haven't and you would like to, you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. Links will be in the description below. Now, this box was from my first purchase. I believe I purchased 4 boxes total, and they were all from the same seller. So I'm trying to see if I can get another ghost rare. I highly doubt it'll happen, but let's see. Sunavalon Bloom. Hieratic Seal of Reflection. Resonator Engine. Hieratic Seal of Convocation. And a Starry Knight, Starry Dragon to finish off that pack. Of course, if you haven't seen my video, my previous videos from Ghosts from the Past, please go and check them out. You'll see that I did pull a ghost rare. The top ghost rares to pull are the Dark Magician and the Blue Eyes Alternative White Dragon, followed by the Black Luster Soldier. And I'm not going to spoil it and let you and tell you which one I pulled, but definitely go and watch that video. Dragoonity Draft. Hieratic Dragon of Tefnuit. Time Thief Regulator. Photon Thrasher. And we got a Meteor Black Comet Dragon. Let's open up this one. Of course, the ghost rares are the top pulls and the most expensive cards out of this Ghost from the Past set. It looks like things have changed since I first opened these. Just a little bit. Instead of Dragoonity Remus being the number one or top card that you would want to pull, the card to pull now is Evenly Matched. Galaxy Eyes Cypher Blade Dragon. Splash Mage. Metal Foes Silvered. Sunseed Shadow. Sun Avalon Dryonome. I'm just kind of picking at the pile here. Not going in any specific order. I usually like to prep videos like this before I start recording, mostly because it takes a lot of time to open up the individual boxes. Mist Valley Baby Rock. Metal Foes Counter. Time Thief Retrograde. Sunvine Shrine. Hieratic Seal of Creation. Let's grab this one. I do have a lot more that I can open in the near future. I had to think for a minute. I've got some more Shining Fates. Let me know if you're looking forward to my next Shining Fates opening. I also have some more Legend of Blue Eyes White Dragon. And I believe it's Ancient Guardians, the last Yu-Gi-Oh! TCG set that was released. Emergency Teleport. Time Thief Chrono Quarter, or Chrono Quarter, Sunseed Genius Loki, Sunvine Gardena, and a Hieratic Seal of the Heavenly Spheres. I think all of these cards look pretty amazing. I got a lot of Black Luster Soldier and Dark Magician pack arts in this box. Alright, on to this pack. Metal Foes Mithrilium. Metal Foes Combination. Trying to make sure it's in focus if you want to read what the card does. Ojama Country. Madolche Fresh Sistart. And a Dragoonity Glow. Hop directly into the next pack. I'm not trying to make this video go on for a long time. I know in general some people don't like long videos, so I try not to make my videos that long. If you're interested in longer videos, let me know. I can definitely do that. Terror of Trishula. Metal Foes Volflame. Recover. Molten Conduction Field. Lovel Archer. Let's grab this one. I think it would be absolutely insane if I get another Ghost Rare. Honestly, I would be okay with either of the other two Ghost Rares that I believe I did not mention. The other two Ghost Rares are the Crystal Wing Synchro Dragon and the Firewall Dragon. I would be excited to get them, but they're not the ones I'm looking for. Phantom Knights' Fogblade. Gigantis. Gear Town. Mine Mole. Lavolval Salamander. We're gonna grab this one. Also, let me know down in the comments below if there's anything you would like me to check out, any sets you would like to see me open. I will definitely look into it if it's possible. Sunvine Healer. Time Thief Flyback. Hyo Zanryu. Cosmojo. And a Shooting Star Dragon TGEX. I'm gonna hop into this one. Let's open this one. Not feeling anything good from it. No like intuition or anything. Just picking packs at random. Fairy Tale Roka? Almost certain I am pronouncing that wrong. Sunvine Healer. Time Thief Startup. Sunseed Twin. Neshadol Genius. Last card in that pack. Let's grab this one. So how is everyone doing today? Anyone open anything good recently? If you open cards or can find them. I believe it's getting easier to find cards locally and not just online. Sunseed Genius Loki. Galaxy Eyes Cypher Blade Dragon. Metal Foes Mithrilium. Artifact Durendal. Raid Raptor Tribute Lanius. We're going to open up this one next. I know I haven't really looked locally myself, but I have heard At least that's what I have seen from other people or heard from other people, that it is slightly easier to find stuff in stores. The Volval Dragon. Except for Target, because they discontinued selling a lot of their cards. Hieratic Seal from the Ashes. Seiyaru. Rare Metal Foes Bismagir. Necroz of a Red Bear. That was the last card. I thought there was one more. Next pack. Come on. There we go. Mask Change 2. Dark Requiem. Xyz Dragon. Cosmo Tin Can. Time Thief Hack. Starry Knight Ryle. All right, two packs left. We got a Black Luster Soldier and a Dark Magician artwork. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Which one to open? Let's do the Black Luster Soldier first. See if this one gives me good luck or if the Dark Magician gives me better luck. We will find out here in just a moment. Hieratic Sun Dragon, Overlord of Heliopolis. The Hieratic Seal of Banishment. Arc Brave Dragon. Metal Foes Orichalc. And a Hell Shaddoll Hollow. Last pack. If there is any time to get a Ghost Rare, this would be it. Let's see if I get lucky today. Artifact Durandal. Evil Thorn. Resonator Call. Salaman Great Fowl. And a Starry Night Sky. No luck today. Nothing entirely worth going over a recap for, unfortunately. So today I will not be doing a recap. Ooh. Don't want to damage the cards now. Set these over off onto the side. Anyways, no luck today in getting another Ghost Rare. Should I buy some more? Or should I look to other things? Let me know down in the comments below. As always, I want to thank all of you for watching and let all of you know that I appreciate you. Please leave a like on the video and go ahead and subscribe if you like this opening. But I will see all of you in the next video. Later.